You got nothing on me. You think empty threats are gonna make me talk?
So we all have our blind spots when it comes to the people we love.
It's different.
Why?
I know you don't want me anymore.
We're just friends. Nothing happened.
You could have known hope.
You can tell by my face.
Let's go home. There's nothing else we can do.
Yeah, there is. And as much as I believe that everybody deserves a chance at redemption, I cannot bring myself to trust Clarke. Neither should you, Hope. You went through something awful. And it's right to mourn your girlfriend.
I've changed.
People don't change. But deep down,
I told you that I was
perfect.
You told me the same.
Maybe you'll be less judgmental.
Together
and unashamed.
Just as screwed up as I am. Your friends still love you. You okay? Why are you in this divorce?
Like, I know we hate each other and all, but we hate her even more.
I said I will handle it. Stay away from him.
Like it or not, you need me.
I don't need you.
I thought you wanted help.
And you know how our story is told. Only we know what it is. We got an audience calling us crazy. We
ignore not mine.
Those with opinions.
At least one thing is clear. Clarke's really is Hope's blind spot. Reasons that I've never fully understood.
Everyone comes with scars, but you can love them away. I told you that I wasn't perfect. You told me the same. I think that's why we belong together.
He's communicating with someone on the outside.
Don't let him out of your sight.
He's trying to send me a message that something wouldn't let him. What's that message?